Was geht?
So, let's see what do we get. Welcome to, I don't know, let's play Chivalry 2. I just bought the game with Steam.
A bridge of Boatwing.
With the Steam release, and let's go.
Send them to join.
Have some team deathmatch action for the start. Maybe next round will change to the objective mode. So I'm a totally noob, so don't expect much. But I think we're gonna have a lot of fun. Oh, this game is so nice. Scenery and Incination with Incinery. My mind is completely blowing. I don't know, it's better than
Tenosian spotted out in the dunes. Brace for contact!
Tag! Woo! Ouch!
They are stopping siege craft! Stop them from moving any further!
Holy shit! Oh, there's a horse. I'm playing at the moment some Guardian class with the shield. Oh, fuck him. Oh. Oh, man, oh, man. I don't care if I win or lose, but it's more about the battles. Oh, the fight, the intonation and stuff are insane. I'm just gonna stay a bit around here. Hitting the banner. Does some AoE healing.
Those two drops are getting too close for comfort. Stop them now!
Okay, I have to definitely get better in that. What the fuck?
Power is great!
Oh shit! think I'm also gonna do just change every matchup with the class. I didn't try Ultra or anything like that, but I'm kinda happy with Guardian and the Knight class. The more tanky one. Oh fuck. Ay ay ay. Team. It's like a dance. It's a really nice flow and stuff. Ouch. It's like a complete dance. With forward and backward and...
Curses! The siege
like
ramps
it,
have reached our walls!
Really nice
Masons, clear the walls and protect our siege weapons!
And protect our siege weapons. Should I not? Empfing and so. Oh. Oh, that was a smack in the face. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just spontaneously recording. I'm kinda really excited about this game. I think there's one here. I love it. Allahu Akbar. For the nations, I don't know. No. I thought I maybe can kick it down. Oh.
Safeguard our siege weapons!
Yeah, I know you can stay in the first person view, but I don't know. I think I definitely like going in the first person thing. So I played yesterday a few rounds and watched some guides on YouTube, but it's not really, also please don't expect high-end skill, but I'm really enjoying the gameplay, the fights, and yeah, let's see what we will get.
The raising of Ascandir.
So... never tried this class. Okay. Oh, okay.
We will bring this ostentatious city to its knees.
Oh, this is cool. Holy
Masons, use the explosives to bring down that lighthouse.
Destroy the lighthouse from within. Use the petard.
Oh. Oops, sorry. Okay, here. Ah, come on, let's go. On, hey, really?
What a strike!
Problem is, he can turn around, but our teammates aren't pushing forward. They need to put a bit more aggressive. Okay. Okay, then let's go. Okay, this is my special ability, I need to figure it out.
Enough.
Okay, with 5 I can heal myself. Ah, okay, this is how it works. Okay. Oops. Oh. Ay, ay, ay. Maybe we can flank them a bit from outside or something. Oops. Yeah, I think this is one of the main disadvantages of the barricade. I need to grab them and carry them over, right?
Rush the enemy! Attack! Keep it up! The lighthouse is teetering!
I don't know what I have to do with those stuff. I think I'm just
well done! The lighthouse has collapsed!
What the fuck are we doing?
Hey sons! Capture the bridge and gain access to the city!
Oh, okay.
A lot of blood. No. Boy, I tell you.
Okay. Okay, okay. I had this, before I started the recording, actually, I didn't know this map one was. Holy
shit. We nearly have control of this side of the bridge. Push them back. Masons, capture the other side of the bridge!
What a short and middle life. Forward!
Keep fighting! The bridge is almost ours!
Ooh. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck it, fuck it. Ghostbusters died.
Tis only a flesh wound. Send for the surgeon.
Distressing.
With one arm charging forward. Hey, this game is more Warhammer 40k.
We have captured the bridge! For the order!
Boah, Warhammer 40k mod for this. Oh, that'd be insane.
Move imagine, through the city imagine. Gates!
Why not? Blades are good. For the order!
This was kinda intelligent gameplay. Oh, yeah, yeah. Charging in.
Destroy the city! Start by toppling those gaudy columns!
Try not to crumble beneath my girth. Onward, horse!
Faster, beast!
Ay, caramba.
Oh, fuck my life, sorry. I thought.
Sorry. Four for a team killing.
Your horse friends will be jealous.
I need to... it's okay. I mean, they are strong, they are... and stuff like that, that's fine. Because I'm on the retard. With my maneuver around.
Placing a banner or something. Banner would be so nice. Let's see.
This is bad.
Oops. Ah, there's the banner.
bastard.
Only a single column is left standing. Destroy it!
Oh my god.
No!
Destroy those ridiculous astrological artifacts!
Ow.
You want to give me some feedback or feedback? Just post them in the comment section. So
on more pressing terrestrial matters. Masons, enter that library and burn it to the ground.
The makeup looks good.
I want to see that library go
okay,
up
in flames. Is this a torch? Ah, okay.
Turn that home.
Yeah, if you don't know that you can just throw the torch, then it's a bit annoying. This is the sprint attack I had. Go over here and...
is almost completely consumed by flame.
I was helped. I am not finished here.
Playing like a hero. Oh, man. Okay, next match.
Desert!
Team Deathmatch, okay. Oh, sounds good.
This rabble of inbreds desecrate the bulwark! Mulric will not stand for it! You are all veterans, hardened on the battlefield! They are ill-trained farmers and goat herders! The Tenosian cities await across this barren desert! Make the sands run red with their blood! With me now!
Who dares oppose me?
Eliminate the enemy team!
Killed the entry there, yes, man. I feel you. But I'm on the other side, but I can understand you. Shot. Oh, man. Need to get better. But I have problems with timing. Timing and stuff. Hey, what the fuck? I don't want to be a horseman. Please don't.
Stop this.
Oh.
Ja. Ah, fuck.
Duck my stick. Oh. Ah, come on. But I don't want to be a horseman. Really, I just want to be a foot soldier. Please. Oh, come on. Good morning. You're fucked. Like, what the fuck is that? Your fingers. For my brain, this game is absolute enjoyment arena. This is insane. This is so nice. Oh, oh fuck. Now I'm off the horn. Gandalf, Becker. I mean, you need
we
to
only
watch,
have 30 troops left.
We need to watch Lord of the Rings. This is insane. Top. Ach, this is fire grenade.
Only 20 nascent troops remain! Vigilante troops them!
Yeah, I should have used my ultimate ability.
We are down to 10!
Down 10.
Only 5 masons remain! Only 20 remain! We have been defeated!
I don't know to step much.
It's nice, but like more the. Yeah, I thought not good.
Wait, I'm just checking something. Okay, perfect, it's recording. What do I play next?
Masons, keep the enemy away from the walls!
Kanoja, wipe this mason stain off our land! Advance our siege convoys to the wall!
Playing now with the Guardian.
Gonna be a fucked up round.
Let's
I killed Aaron!
Oh. Oh god, I'm absolutely sorry. This was one of the most dumbest things I can do. Can I actually? What do I get now?
Obvious. I have to get with this color thingy in my head. And when you're fighting yellow and then you are in the story. You can eat my
glorious Tenorja! Our siege ramps are in position! These mason siege weapons are a terrible nuisance! Take them out!
Make the resistance stronger!
Ouch!
God of pain!
What? How? From out of nowhere, Javelin. Yeah? Do you like to do something?
Their defense is faltered! Tear down the remaining siege weapons!
Ah, come. Let's go. Yeah, I also need to get to use the sprint attack. Oh, but...
Clear a path for our bombards! Take control of the bazaar!
Oh.
Okay, but at least I got the heal out.
Vengeance for Zenosha! The great bulwark of Bolshevik! stand in our way. Use the bombards and reduce it to rubble.
But so far, like, the officer class, the whole officer thing with knight and guardian and stuff. It's really cool. Because you can heal a lot of people in the support. Yeah, the thing is, I would love to know what I'm doing. That's a bit annoying. What should I do? Should I press a button or stuff like that? It's a bit annoying. Honestly. Something, do I need to press mouse or something like that? I would love to know that, honestly, because I would have at least get two shots out. This is something.
do I need to do, honestly? Do I need to press a button or something like that? This is something I really don't know. A bit of explanation would be nice. Okay, he's doing this animation. What is he doing?
The raising of Ascandir.
Maybe I see later in the video what I have to do if I have overseen something. But let's go, next round!
Leave them in bits!
I just need to check something.
Be ready! They come!
We will bring this ostentatious city to its knees. For the order!
Okay.
Mason!
I don't know what I'm doing. Something. Honestly, I'm going left way. Why is he not going right way? Yeah. Nice.
to know when they counter and stuff like that. Also when they're hitting and what kind of attack, so I can go into this attack. Come on, team. Honestly. What are you doing?
Yeah, this
is... Now it's working, aha, now we're pushing the objectives. And it's always, in every game you're playing, it's always like, oh, we have 10 seconds left, now we're pushing the objective. But yeah, it is what it is. Oh no, I don't like this one.
The charge of Wardenglaive.
I think I'm doing now a little bit break. Then see you later. Here we go. Welcome back. Just shortly checking. Okay, it's recording, fine.
The Siege of Rodhel.
After a few weeks siege, blah 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 blah, we have to kill the enemy. Blah 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 blah. Let's go. Hoppala. Oh, you I had to say the Swagger Gandalf, now I have the Reggae Gandalf. Can I?
Soldiers, defend the fort walls!
Could have went better.
Yeah. I have to give some compliments. I need to use to used to get that my that I have really, really limited range.
Taken control of our walls!
Yeah man, really. I'm a fool, thank you. I'm really motivated.
Holy! The Agathians have taken the walls! Protect the camp! For the order!
Good, brother. Out. hey. Uncool. Okay, those are the 10. I don't know why I have the German localization. Yeah, I know I'm living in Germany. Hey. Oh. I just sometimes don't know why he's not from the left wing or right wing sometimes. Maybe I need to adjust some settings in the turning like when the swing is coming from the right side of it. When I'm doing this, then the swing is coming from the right. Epic defense. Or maybe he's just doing right swing. Because I have to
say I'm destroying the camp! Stop them! How? They have destroyed our camp! Hurry! Block those siege ramps!
Always, if you have tips or something like that, what I could do better, just write in the comments. Best thing is not only what, but how to do it better. That's really important. Motherland, for the motherland, for everything, for bread, for pen and paper, for my mom. We have to defend this place. What the fuck? It's a bit hard.
The siege ramps have almost reached the walls!
Don't keep these milksops in it!
I know Kill the Freighters and everything, but I'm also watching. And I don't know how to count kills, which I don't know. Sometimes it's a bit. Großer Felsen. Kenne ich. Something I don't understand sometimes. Maybe I had to go to the right.
Ah, it's not difficult when you have five people around.
Masons, defend the courtyard!
Boah, 5 minutes. Oh Gott.
That was insane.
There is no doubt.
Ja, ich finde es kein der Unwirkung, ja.
They have seized the courtyard! Fall back inside the castle! In the name of Maurik, guard the heir to the throne!
Maurik's
hair is badly wounded!
Oh, maybe it's... mind, those engineers with the barricades were really good.
Okay. 1 second. Okay, let's go.
Leave no one alive. For the cross and lion!
For the blue!
As you will know, the straight up lion spire has never been penetrated by any enemy.
Oh, this is so fucking cool. I should have been a bit more defensive. Not just rushing in, but rushing in is so nice in this game, it's so fucking cool. Bad as factor beats the tactician factor. Better I'm going to the other end. Like it's really close and it's really hard for attackers and defenders. Although, I don't know, it's always like, I don't know, the matches I play is like around 10 or 15. And I had the experience that defeat or winning is always decided in the last room. As in the last stage or something. I don't know, it feels nice. I bought the game for 20 euros, yeah, maybe on other platforms it's way more cheaper than you later put, but I like it. Also because a lot of noobs are playing the game, so I'm not completely out of, I'm the only retard and doing bullshit. So, kinda okay. Because when you are the only one. Oh shit. And at the moment I'm having a lot of fun. I hear from guys, but I don't know if it's true. My opinion, it's also a nice game that you can play from here and there during a one day break or something and then play another one. And I like the instant. But I came from EVE Online. Later gave way too much EVE now I lost what I wanted to say. How I wasted when I woke up every day. Fire animation. Extra animation. Oh shit. I thought my overhead was like passed up. Now and then EVE had to search a lot of time for content. And I don't want to waste my money on Diablo Immortal or stuff, and here I paid $20 and 20 euros in Michael's, and I'm fine. And I'm really enjoying it.
Bugger all! Not good!
Larges. Ah, that's one thing. Ah. Oh. Oh, but I have way more rank. I should, I guess, try this weapon. A bit more range, okay.
Protect the king.
And I should maybe take a break for 2 hours and restart the computer after the storm. It was like, or one with the spike. I think I need to restart the game and the computer a bit. I don't have the best machine. It's definitely older.
It's not happening.
Nice, you have a kinda.
Shot my ass!
I got killed by a firebomb. Okay, now I have a sword. Okay. What's the enjoying?
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, then thanks for the thanks for your time. Thanks for watching the video. And yeah, I hope we're gonna see us again. Leave a like, comment, abo and stuff here, and yeah. I hope you're gonna enjoy. Maybe I think I'm gonna name it A New Bro's Journey Begin. Let's play Chivalry 2 A New Bro's Journey Starts or something like that. And then yeah, come up with some for series in the future. So then I wish you all the best, have fun, and see ya.